Welcome to the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. Hey there, Aluxers. Welcome back for another fun, fact-filled video. We're so glad to have your company today. Thank you. If you're looking to expand your knowledge and learn some interesting tidbits along the way, then you've certainly come to the right place. Our mission here at Alux is to make sure that you know all the facts and figures that pertain to all of the biggest and best things in life, all of the products, places, and people that make up the culture and society of any high-flying millionaire or billionaire out there. Over the past 20 years or so, something that has grown in both popularity and stature to become one of the premium collector fields in the world today is that of sneakers. Yes, that's right. The humble sports shoe that we all love to wear for both fashion and comfort can indeed be worth millions of dollars. Number 3. Nike Air Mags with power laces, sold for $200,000. We have already seen a pair of Nike Air Mags as seen in Back to the Future earlier on this list, but that price of $37,500 was easily beaten by the price paid in three special auctions in 2016. The production run was for 89 pairs only and were to raise money for the Michael J. Fox Foundation. Most pairs were raffled off with a ticket price of $10, but the three pairs that went to auction raised amazing sums. The first pair reached $104,267 in Hong Kong. The second pair went under the hammer in London for $56,000. But the final pair beat them all, reaching $200,000 in New York's auction. Rumor has it that someone in Japan paid $2.2 million for a pair, but we can't find any evidence to corroborate the story that was posted on NewsTalkCleveland.com. Number 2. The Fire Monkey Sneakers, sold at $4 million. Named the Fire Monkey in celebration of the Chinese New Year, these sneakers were a 2016 collaboration between designer Dan Gamache of Mosh Custom Kicks and New York lifestyle label Bichon. They were designed specifically to raise funds at auction for Souls for Souls, an organization that aims to combat poverty through the collection and distribution of shoes and clothing. The sneakers are a custom riff on a Li Ning Way of Wade 4 silhouette and has a solid gold souvenir tag embossed with the logos of the two companies hanging from the laces, which have aglets dipped in diamonds. The upper of the sneaker bears a blue, white, and gold daisy pattern studded with chips of diamonds and sapphires, set in 18-karat white gold. Number 1. Air Yeezy 2 Red October, sold for $17 million. This is it. By long and away, the most expensive sneakers in the world are the Air Yeezy 2 Red October. The story goes that when Kanye West was promoting his latest record, he wanted the perfect pair of sneakers. Thus, the Air Yeezy 2 Red Octobers were developed with Nike, and as you might expect, when the shoes were released, they sold out almost immediately. However, one historic pair did find their way onto eBay in the sellout aftermath, and in record-breaking fashion, the bidding war escalated to a final price of $17 million. Due to the nature of eBay, there's no way to confirm whether whoever bid the gargantuan amount for the sneakers actually came through with the cash, but nevertheless, officially, that pair of Air Yeezy 2 Red Octobers go down in history as the most expensive sneakers ever. You yourself a fan and collector of sneakers? If so, what is the most valuable pair you've ever owned? Let us know in the comments. And how about one final fact as a thank you for sticking with us right to the end of the video? Michael Jordan's very first deal with Nike was for 5 years with $500,000 per year, plus stock options that took the initial total to $7 million, with the promise of a signature shoe. In the first 2 months of the market, $70 million worth of that signature shoe, the Air Jordan, were sold.